Hi, I'm Roddy Scott, and welcome to the latest edition of Golfalot Equipment News. Callaway have complemented their new composite range of drivers by launching the Big Bertha 460 titanium driver. The wider head shape produces the highest moment of inertia for a Callaway all-titanium head, resulting in increased stability and straighter drives. The centre of gravity is positioned deeper within the club head for higher overall trajectory and to get the ball airborne easily. Having tested the club, we think this is a great example of what Callaway do best, which is to make large-headed drivers that are forgiving and very easy to hit. The Big Bertha head shape has evolved and looks very sleek compared to previous models. With the weight moved a little further back, it is also pretty straight, and the all-titanium head gives a nice solid sound at impact. We really like the alignment aid that's built into the sole so that the club head sits beautifully behind the ball and cannot be twisted at address. Overall, a very solid driver for all levels of player. Also from Callaway come the Odyssey White Hot XG Marxman putters. These feature the latest in alignment design from Odyssey, featuring two lines across the head of the club in a similar style to the iconic two-ball putter design. The high level of mass is positioned low and deep in the head and is centred on the target line, promoting solid feel and true roll for putts that track to the hole. The new White Hot XG Marxman insert takes two materials with different properties and combines them. An elastomer core material is soft for enhanced feel and highly resilient to get the ball rolling. The thin outer striking surface with urethane is firmer for fine-tuned responsiveness. The White Hot XG Marxman putters are available in two styles, a blade and mallet, and should be in the shops now. The designers at Cleveland have been busy too, and they have recently launched a new range of irons and wedges. The Cleveland CG Gold irons have a small cavity in the head that Cleveland call a microcavity. Behind this is a newly patented gel-back technology that consists of a lightweight, vibration-dampening material which is placed directly behind the hitting area of the club face in the back cavity of the iron. The gelback is vibration tuned to remove unwanted vibration on mishits while still allowing the player the necessary feedback from the club head. The micro cavity also helps to strengthen the top line of the CG Gold irons to allow the face to remain undistorted and square through impact for more consistent and accurate shots. Impact vibration waves are also shortened, thus giving these irons a much more solid feel compared to traditional iron designs. The long iron shafts are designed to launch higher and provide more spin to keep the ball in the air longer. As the set transitions into the short irons, the ball flight becomes slightly more penetrating to provide increased accuracy and maximum spin for control. The CG Gold versions are meant for all levels of players. Better players will prefer the CG Red versions that have slightly less offset and a classic player profile. Cleveland are also renowned for their wedges, and their latest offering is the CG 12 wedge. This combines a classic wedge design with the latest breakthrough in wedge technology known as zip grooves. Zip grooves are the most precisely milled grooves ever offered in a Cleveland wedge. During the manufacturing process, each zip groove's integrity is maintained by the application of a proprietary coating for added protection throughout the critical face sandblasting phase of production. The Cleveland CG12's unique milling process not only helps to optimise spin, but also gives players of any level improved distance control. Their larger groove volume, which helps channel more debris than wedges with traditional grooves, allows for increased club face contact with the ball. There are three bounce options as indicated by the dots on the back of the club head, and eight loft options, so you should be able to find the right wedge for you. As well as a classic chrome finish, the CG12 is also available in a cool-looking black pearl finish too. Finally, if you're looking for a new bag, then TaylorMade could have what you're looking for with the 2007 version of the R7 Phantom Stand Golf Bag. It has many new features, including a 4-point dual strap with padded centre hub to promote a balanced weight distribution for easy, comfortable carrying. The inside of the TaylorMade R7 Phantom has a 6-way full-length divider top with putter well and 10 zippered storage pockets, including one velour-lined valuables pouch. The robust aluminium leg stand system has a smooth action and leg lock option, plus the R7 Phantom also comes with a rain hood and Velcro umbrella holder. That's all we have time for, so for all the latest equipment news, reviews and to compare prices from UK and USA retailers, head along to golfalot.com.